Hello everybody, welcome back to Pokemon Zeta. So, where we last left off, we were gonna go down here. New region, new trainers. So, we're gonna bring Roland with us for a little bit. Just until he gets leveled up. He's got XP share right now. So it should be fine. Nice crit. I was actually training Negatron for a little bit, just because those flying Pokemon up by Nicetown. A lot of XP, so. He got a good little kick from that. That's the one thing I don't like about the fan Pokemon games is whatever attack you're on, like the second slot or third slot, it will be on that slot no matter what. So if I'm using Thunder Wave on Negatron to switch to someone else, it'll be on their second attack instead of their first. Which I think typically Pokemon switches it to the first attack. Alright. That's a nice move. Super Tank. Oh yeah, definitely. Who's last? Should be fine. Hopefully. I'll switch. This is cute. No, I got these from Professor Oak. Well, screw Professor Oak. I'm not having him kill my Pokemon. We don't have anyone to put them to sleep. I don't have any good catching moves, do we? Oh yeah. And Cubert's got a lot of speed from the flying Pokemon and such. Yeah, look at that speed. Look at those speeds. And that attack. Which the attack's actually good. Not too bad for a Negatron, because he's got Spark, which is physical, so that's pretty nice and strong. I guess Psychofart could have gotten Hypnosis a while back, and I was like, no, I'm not going to use that over Sang. It's 50x. Alright, let's just see. First Pokemon we get. Okay. That'd be cool with a Lickitude. A double slap that will hit more than twice. No. It didn't lower his defense, so unless I crit, it should be fine. Okay, good. We should be fine. It is possible to see Pokemon spiral inwards, right through its thin skin. However, the skin is also very flexible. Even sharp fangs bounce off his betta. Nah. Frog girl. Oh, it's a guy though! Ah. Oh no, don't go to the dead box. Please. Alright. Second Pokemon will be an Esmer. That is not an Esmer. That is not Esmer. That's like Gen 3 Zigazagoon noise. It's either psychic or dark. I don't remember. Actually, I could just do this very carefully. Since we put these on somebody. Some people. It doesn't really tell me much. So is it dark? Because I'm assuming if it was psychic, S would be neutral. That wouldn't be effective. That should be fine. We've got monies. Oh, F you too, Esper. Do we have any moves that are really freaking weak that won't kill it? I think the only one I can think of is probably... How much special attack is it? 28 years 40. It's that or quick attack. Oh wait, no, he's got mud slap, I think. I think Roland's got mud slap. Yeah, you got mud slap. Watch it, just headbutt it and kill it. An accident. Yeah, that's fine. So it is psychic. Okay. I should switch to scummiest. But then again, I don't know what covet is. I think covet's normal. Yeah. So. Oh no. Then again, I don't know what else this thing can have. For all I know, it could have charge. Or what is it? Spark. I don't know, this is like Gen 5, I think. Just throw out a bow. We don't need them for a little bit longer. Unless this is one of those tiny routes. Oh, tired Pokemon, can you please get in the Pokebow? Please? I have the perfect name for you. You suck. That's not it, though. You still do, though, Esper. Fine, do you want a Premier Ball? Do you want my last Premier Ball? Take it. You... Tired-eyed motherfucker. Do you want a Pokeball? I'll give you a Pokeball. It's preferable than a Nuzlocke Ball. Oh god. I will switch back and I will mud slap you in the face again. Yeah. Oh my god. The only thing I'm worried about is switching and then Esper critting Nuz or critting Roland. But it's fine. It's just throwing money away. I'm just throwing money in the garbage. More and more money. But it's fine. Because money is progress in Pokemon. Little Let's see. That was accidentally ran. So it went down. I don't think anybody else has, like, sleep or anything. The only thing we have is paralyze. And I don't think that helps, but I don't know. We'll see. Cause sure as shit thrown tons of pokeballs that it has not helped that much. Do you want to get the pokeball? Here, you can have the last great ball. We could actually buy dust balls that way, though. There we go. That is not how they sound. The organ that emits its intense psychic power is sheltered by its ears to keep power from leaking out. That's really weird. There. Tired eyes. It's not supposed to be in the dead box. It's okay. Alright. Psycho farts. We're gonna give you Amulet coin. Does anyone have it? No. Okay. Alright. Yes. Alright. My Pokemon look gorgeous and powerful. So, I got this little jelly fart. The fart nugget. Can you defeat the fart nugget? No, you cannot. Because I am a skirmish trainer, you want to fight. Oh, screw Lucky Chain. Yeah. No crit, though. But, oh, yeah, I can't crit. Derp. Catching up. Oh, yeah. Good stats. It's normal, right? Oh. I guess, Qbert, because he's got Brick Break. Hopefully, that'll be enough. Qbert can do. Wow. Qbert actually has high defense. I'm surprised that hurts him so much. Oh, I guess it is neutral. It is like a 50 power quick attack. This quick attack's like what, 35? Power stab move, so it's like 52 power priority move. That could crit me at any point and kill me. That is a long noise, too. Qbert? Yeah. Qbert levels it, or evolves at 28, so almost there. Majessa, you broke a nail. Thanks for the money. Alright. Hello. I have a degree in science because I love exploring the unknown. Get it? So, things might look different than they did before. I don't remember. I actually went and fixed the fonts. Do you have levitate? You have sonic boom, which is scary enough. That does. Well, I guess it would tell me if he had levitate. He doesn't. Okay. And I hit both times. Good. Good, good, good. Screw me. Sonic Boom BS. Unknown. Let's get some health back. Actually, he might have levitate too. That would would suck. Well, either way, even if he didn't. What the hell is hidden power? Is it normal? It's not psychic, is it? Or is it rock? Let's see if it's rock. I don't know. It's one of those really weird attacks. God bless Sturdy. God bless it. Okay. Alright, so if it's strong against rock, I knew he had Sturdy, it's the only reason I did that. So it's like fighting then? Or that's made into a fighting, either way. Either way, it should be neutral. Or weak, yeah. Okay, good. Leftovers OP. No, this is physical. It wouldn't matter if I lowered his defense. My special defense, anyway. Well, let's just assume that I keep leech lifing him for like another 4 or 5 attacks. And yeah. I hopefully edit all this out. Hopefully. Just one more left. Oh, alright, critical. That's good. Alright, is that it? Oh, that's it? Well, my defeat is certainly known. Alright. Yeah, actually, no, yeah, I should go and heal. Be right there. Alright, I completely forgot about this, but I think in this house, because I did explore the village once upon a time, this guy teaches us cut? Yeah, hello, I'm the cut master. I've spent my life dedicated to mastering ancient cut. Unfortunately, a young boy yelling about swag took my last one. You have to go ask him for a copy. Do you know where he went? I'm gonna be the best trainer ever. Do you know where he went? I'm gonna beat all 8 gems, excuse me. I'm gonna take the Pokemon League. No. While I'm at it, I may as well check out the simulation depot. You want to know about it? No. I want to know where he went. My husband is the cut master. He dedicated his life to learning cut move. Did he ever cut and run? Dave's favorite Pokemon is Bonsly. I don't know why. Dave's favorite move is cut. And Bonsly can't even learn cut. I don't know why. What he was thinking. Catching all these Bonslys. He got one for me, but I don't really like it. Do you want it? No, I can't. It's a vent. Sorry. You'll have to kill it. Actually, can you eat Bonsly? Are little grass things edible? I know it's rock. But Pokemon logic. Who cares? Alright, so we're going to have to fight a rival then at some point to get cut. To go to that gym back there. Or to go up at the town we were at before. Don't know. Hello. Actually, no. I don't want to deal with that. I've fought enough fishermen. I'll fight a gentleman. I love human-shaped Pokemon. They can't help me out around the house. Or, they can help you out around the house. Thank God that's the only reason you like human-shaped Pokemon, Patrick. He can have double slap, but that should be the only thing that's scary on him. I actually don't know many of Mr. Mime attacks, except for Confusion, Psychic, Mimic. I would love it if he Baton Passed and just like, boom, critical one shot. Oh, he didn't Mimic this turn. Oh no, he did. Oh, you learned Mimic. Okay. I was assuming it was like mirror move and so on and so forth. Copycat. Hello. Speed is key. I like this font change. Timber! can have Rock Throw. I don't really want to risk it. Who has more defense? Oh, you have same. Well, that helps a lot. Actually, you have my amulet going down right now. Yeah. Well, little fart nugget. I might change it to fart nugget again. He's got low kick. Not effective, my ass. Let's be careful. In general, I need to start treating this more like a Nuzlocke and a tiny bit less like a. Oh, he doesn't even have leftovers. That was a waste of time. Never mind. I am an idiot. See, he did have Rock Throw. Okay, good. We got this. And he's confused. That's even better. You're just gonna wait your turn. Or kill yourself. Thank you, Timber. Alright. Do you want to help instead? No, old man. I do not want to help you with your pervy Pokemon obsession. Yeah, I'll heal that. Everything looks so weird and different now. Alright. I tried actually putting in 3D sprites and animations, but didn't work over so well. You're a maniac for your Pokemon. That's why they call me the Pokemaniac. I always like that term. I love it. Jamal. Actually, this is good. He had Bullet Seed. Should be fine. Let's see what he opens up with. Leech Seed? Sleep Spore, I think is what it said. That was so fast. Quick, Stun Spore. Okay. He did use Leech Seed. I knew he would do something. I would. I'd have Leech Seed on almost every grass Pokemon I would have. Could have. Should have. Stun Spore. Alright. We're not faster now, so it doesn't hurt us too much more. Other than our chances of victory. You're gonna really be like, I'm just gonna crit him! Show him the power. Oh crap. Well, that's fine. You didn't crit him. Can't switch to you or you. So Mothra's gonna handle this. Can Hip Up, Skiploom, or Jump Puff ever learn any flying moves? Offensive flying moves. I think the only one I know that they can get is like Bounce. That's it. There might be others. Oh, Sekou leveled up. Oh, you want to wear a Zen Headbutt. Well, you don't have much physical, and it's 90% accuracy. I think we'll stick with what we have. I mean, this would be 120 power, because it'd get 40 power from stab. And this gets 32, so this is 97. So it'd be a lot more power, but it's physical versus special. And he's a special attacker, so that much power actually would be about even. So it comes down to accuracy then. You already had Sun Spore. I don't want you to have Sun Spore. You learn Sleep Spore, I'll be cool with that. I'll be cool with that. Beedrill. You're poison. Oh, I cannot switch then. Well, this is gonna be painful. Alright. Rage. More rage. Okay. last Pokemon is Beautifly. You can have Silverwind. You can have Gust. Oh, I should just use Roland. Rock strong against Bug and Flying. I think he's Flying and Bug. Yeah. That was one of the things that threw me off about Dustox and Beautifly. Oh, crap. Forgot about he can have that too. You didn't one-shot him! God dang it, Roland. You're gonna really make me do this. Please do. Well, actually, no, you'll be fine even if you get crit. You're full now. Unless he does that and then crits you. Not effective! Full! That's a quarter. Don't you crit him. Roland. This is why we haven't had you on the team in a while. You're starting to fall, man. Starting to fall. You need some counseling and stuff. Alright. It's fine. I'd rather him miss that than Gust. Okay. There we go. Finally. He can hit like a boss. He just, oh, you need to get like a scope lens or whatever it is on him. Buff that accuracy up. Then Rock Blast would be amazing. Oh, Rock Slide. Huh. I'm still a maniac. Don't worry. Oh, thank God. I would not want you to change, my Charizardy friend. Yeah, I'm gonna run back really quickly. Alright. What's over here? Oh, I see that. Don't tell me you're Joey. Okay, there's two Joeys. There's Joeys as in the little mushroom Pokeball Pokemon. And then there's the Joeys that are youngster Joey. With the red head. Screw youngster Joey. I've seen youngster Joey with like super Ivy Eevee trained Rattata. Ho. Oh. Rattata use takedown! Rattata killed your whole team! Oh shit. You're autistic. Get him Smeagol? Tamara? Yeah! This'll be interesting. Alright, strongest move you use take tackle. Good. Let's start off strong. That's not good. Alright. Well, he's got high defense. So, we'll switch to him. It's either him or, Roland. Okay. But, Roland doesn't have Brick Break. This guy's Brick Break. Oh! Well, now he gets the other Sneeko stats. You're gonna headbutt. Okay. Alright. I was a little worried. Having something like Magnitude. Scare me like this, Smeagol. Man, Baton Pass, such a good move. It's not Nuzlocke. But, oh no, it's not too bad, Nuzlocke. It's good because you can buff, 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 switch. And it'll give those buffed up stats to the Pokemon you switch to. You sick person, you ruined my art. I didn't mean to! Wait. Did a bunch of little dots on that paper. That's not art. Bullshit. No, we're fishermen for now. Are you gonna be a bird keeper? Yeah. I'm just gonna ignore money right now. That bird Pokemon will wipe the floor with you. Alright. Please don't. Pidgeotto. Alright. Yeah. Oh, Twister. Interesting. Please. Alright, good. That's interesting. I've never seen Pidgeotto with a Twister. That's pretty cool. That's not so good. Oh, this is terrifying now. And double team. No, don't sweep my whole team. Oh no. Oh, this is so bad. I'm just gonna have to... Okay. Out-tank him. We'll out-tank him. Alright. One more set of defense. So he's at, like, what, plus 3 or 4? Yeah, he's at plus 4 evasion. We're at plus 6 defense now. Because when it sharply raises your defense, it raises it by 2. So, like, 50%. And when it just raises it, it raises it by, like, 25%. Look at all them! 5 evasions, and he hits 4 rock blasts with like 90 accuracy to start with. Roland, welcome back. Smack them motherfuckers down. Oh, it is good to have you back. Stone projectile to attack Pokemon, a flying Pokemon fall down to the ground. Welcome back, Roland. Good to see ya. I will get rid of Mudslap for that. Welcome back, buddy. I do not care. Smack that mother down. Oh, it's a boy. Don't care. Smack him down. Yeah. Now is he stunned? No. Okay. That's awesome. Roland's back in business. That's good. Alright. But yours did the same to me. Oh no. They did not smack me down. Not this time. Hello. Oh, can't get over there. Alright, we'll continue this route in the next episode. I hope you guys are enjoying, and I'll see you guys then. Bye-bye.